Now, moving on to news from the auto space, Maruti Suzuki has inked state support agreement or SSA with government of Gujarat to park their presence into the state of Gujarat. Bloomberg UTV's Himanshu Biyani is here with more details regarding that story.
Yes, the government of Gujarat has welcomed the investment of Maruti Suzuki India Limited into the state of Gujarat in tune of rupees 4,000 crores, guaranteeing 2,000 direct jobs. Gujarat Chief Minister Narendra Modi clearly in his speech emphasized saying that with entry of Maruti, brand Gujarat will be globally preferred location as far as the automobile sector goes. He said the journey which started with entry of Tata Nano into the state of Gujarat has been able to attract brands like Ford and Peugeot, and now it's Maruti, and this journey would just not stop over here. There would be still more many brands coming into the state of Gujarat. That's what Gujarat Chief Minister Narendra Modi said. As far as the MD of Maruti Suzuki India Limited, Mr. Shinzo Nakanishi goes, what he said was that the decision of coming into the Gujarat, largely he said, was influenced keeping in view the export plans of the company. He said it's just not the good quality manpower which is available into the state of Gujarat and the excellent infrastructure, but the nearby port connectivity. Because this particular plant would be one of the nearest plant location to the port of Mundra, from where Maruti Suzuki India Limited exports its cars. Equally, Mr. Nakanishi was very bullish, very optimistic as far as the car demand in India goes by year 2015-2016. Mr. Nakanishi said that India is expected to have a car demand of at least 4 million by year 2015-2016, and Maruti Suzuki India Limited alone plans to manufacture 2 million cars, that's 20 lakh cars. And he said that the Gujarat plant would be manufacturing at least 2.5 lakh cars in the first phase on per annum basis by year 2015-2016, and he said balanced production would be coming, that 17.5 lakh cars would be manufactured at Manesar and Gurgaon plants in Haryana. That's what he had to say. Let me give you the details about the land allocated by the government of Gujarat to Maruti Suzuki India Limited, which is a part of the state support agreement. 700 acres of land, that's almost equivalent to 29 lakh square meters. That land is selected at Hasalpur village in Mandal Taluka of Ahmedabad district, which is on the periphery of Ahmedabad district and Mehsana district, and it's located at least at a distance of 100 kilometers from Ahmedabad. The state level valuation committee appointed by the revenue ministry has derived a valuation of rupees 643 rupees per square meter. So the total value of the land parcel of 700 acres which is going to be allocated to Maruti Suzuki India Limited is almost in tune of rupees 183 crores. That's what we learned from our sources from the revenue ministry into the state of Gujarat. Now what we learned from the sources is that once the board of Maruti Suzuki India Limited approves this particular amount and this amount is submitted to the revenue department of the government of Gujarat, the further work in terms of all the policies for the land papers etc. and all the procedures would be taken ahead from there. And what we learn from the sources is that this submission of rupees 183 crores to the revenue department would be almost in a tune of 1 month or so. Back to you. Thank you.
That's Maruti Suzuki in Gujarat. Well, let's take a quick break on